Over the last 2.5 years, AMD has completely redesigned the architecture of their CPUs and discrete graphic processors into the Zen core targeted for our 14 nanometer technology. 2015, first tapeouts of the first products in this technology happened. 16 was the year where we started to first ramp to manufacturing some of the early products that set the stage for what's happening in 17.
We actually interface across the whole life cycle, the whole timeline from the time when we very early start engaging in a technology, defining the AMD need for technology, moving all the way into the volume manufacturing of these products.
Our main partner is GlobalFoundries, but we also have a long-standing partnership with TSMC. The beginning of our products are in Malta, New York, where they make the actual wafers. And this is probably about 70% of the manufacturing time. In Dresden, Germany, is where we do our what's called bump and sort. That's where we do our first testing of the devices to figure out which are good and which are bad. The final leg in the production flow is actually in our manufacturing facilities in Suzhou, China, and in Penang, Malaysia. And this is where we actually take the die from the wafer and package them. And it's very important because not only is it assembling in the package, but then we do our final test steps, our final quality checks, and our final inspections to make sure that the parts we're shipping meet the customer's expectations. Everything from the Polaris family of graphics to the Summit Ridges to the Threadrippers and the Vegas and now the Raven Ridges goes back to the work that we did collaboratively, you know, for the last several years.
We are really proud to go win in the marketplace against much larger competitors with our technology.
To bring this many new products to the marketplace in such a short period of time on a new technology node with a new architecture is world class.